the driest club around. Oh my God. I don't know, man. Just looking at this, I feel intimidated. I have no chance against these guys. Joker stares. They're not just the Joker stares. They've been featured in a lot of cool media. Having a big head saved my life. When I was 14, I wanted to buy a fedora, but none of them fit me. Phew. So I was chilling at home watching My Little Pony, when suddenly fedora. Oh no, it's gone again. Sob. Man, I hate when I'm watching My Little Pony and my headwear disappears. $50 amiibo? Yes, please. $5 deodorant? Look, just take the deodorant, I'm begging you. It's really not that hard. You just rub it against your armpits and then you smell a little less like Doritos. Found on Facebook. Females are out here looking for Superman and walk past Clark Kent every day. Mom won't stop nagging me to move out. I'm 37, no wife, no kids, no social life, can't afford it, and obviously no job. My mom knows all of this and still expects me to move out. What should I do? Trolls will be blocked. Edit, stop telling me to go get a job. But like, what other option do you have, you know? Every guy I've ever known who claims he's an alpha male is the type to get drunk at a bar, pick a fight, and wind up crying on the curb while getting arrested while complaining how his father never loved him. Man stabs child after being called an NPC. A man stabbed an 11-year-old child at a Dollar Tree after he was called an NPC. The child's family has since started a GoFundMe to help offset the cost of the medical expenses in their time of need. Been called a monster. Called a demon. Called a fake. I'm not an idol. Not an angel or a saint. I walk alone. I always have. I'm not ashamed. A living nightmare from the cradle to the grave. Damn, this pink bubblegum vape hits. On her deathbed, instead of thinking about her children and husband of 70 years, she thinks of some homeless dude who f***ed her in a boat trip for 2 days. Millions of women consider this a great love story. Why are women like this? Heh heh, pennies, am I right? Oh no! Dude, that's not cool. That's kind of offensive. I'm being bullied. Alas, it seems like the oppressed have become the oppressors. So be it, transsexuals. You have turned a potential ally into a powerful enemy. Modern women at their peak. I'm gonna chase after all the Chads and Tyrones while friend-zoning all the nice guys who would treat me like the queen I am. I've got plenty of time to lock down one of those lame simps. Modern women after they hit the wall. I wasted the best years of my life getting passed around by boys who treated me like a sex doll and then discarded me like garbage. Now all the good men who wanted me when I was young and hot are happily married. I'm gonna die alone. How some alpha males say that plus 30 years old woman look, how they actually look like. 35-year-old, 37-year-old, 37-year-old. Turns out Steven Crowder wife divorced him. As a 6'2 Christian man who is in good shape, making 7 figures, who for the most part is reported by his peers and people who know him as a great father and provider of his 2 children, got dumped. We don't know the whole story, but what's the point of this marriage stuff anymore? The laws are so blatantly unfair that it's really incentivizing women to leave. Seems like Jesus can't help either. The American nuclear family is doomed. On the bright side, Miss Crowder is now free to find herself. Mexican women not hitting the wall at 22 challenge. Difficulty impossible. My brother in Christ, what the hell are you talking about? Unfollow every woman that doesn't follow you back. Remember, gentlemen, we are suffering from inflation. You are working 5 times harder than your grandfather for a woman, 20 times worse than your grandmother. It is in our hands to solve this. That's a no from me, dog. You look great. Would you hook up with a horny virgin? I don't even know who you are. I troll every female gamer I see in Overwatch, and when their inferior emotional brain lashes out, I report them. Real gamers rule the online world, and they should learn their place. Consider it payback for turning me down for prom, you bitch. I like the image of, like, the... I don't even know what that is. Generic devil man on fire. Western women age 20. Men equals trash. OnlyFans, body count like Stalin. Instagram equals 50% ass, 50% cleavage. Clothing exposes more than it covers. Western women age 35. Child of Christ, born again virgin, Bible quote bio. Eggs equals out of stock, trad. Where are the real men? Oof. Dude, what? You know it's awful cringe when they whip out the talking hole insult. Project Mullet starts now. One of the worst side profiles I've ever seen. Is this guy a bad person or are you just bullying him for fun?
Don't sit here and act all offended over guys giving each other sh** over their looks when you, yourself, wouldn't even acknowledge his existence, you talking hole. Acknowledging bullying doesn't mean she has to date him. You sound and seem pathetic. When your dog wants to go to the Philippines to meet his internet girlfriend... I'm sorry, this image, I'm sorry. He's adorable. Offhand, has anyone else noticed Koreans and Asians are obsessed with taking a shower before sex? Raising hand emoji. That's not an obsession. Have you ever smelled your crotch at the end of the day? This is what comes to your head? New Jersey man stabbed in the head protecting friend from violent ex-boyfriend. She probably still friend-zoned him. Focus on yourself, King. Jesus Christ, some people are doomed. Quote unquote, funny memes. Wow! Let's f**k. Nah, I wanted to f**k in high school, but now you fat and got three kids. That's hilarious. The funniest s**t I've ever seen. Going on pussy patrol. I hope it's ironic. Found on a YouTube short where a cheer team was doing a routine. She'll be a single mom in a few years after letting Jamal and a couple others run through her. What's wrong with people? Why are some people's minds like, just, I don't know why they're like that. Community notes. This person has never had sex, this information is incorrect, and he's telling other virgins incorrect info. I like this one. What the f***? How can I find an app like Tinder where the girls have lower standards and there are no heavy set girls? There isn't one. You want to meet interesting people who are interested in you? Then make yourself interesting. I am an interesting person, that's for sure. Spoken like the human equivalent to a bowl of bran flakes. Hi. Hey, who's this? Clears throat. It's Brandon from class, sweating profusely. I think you got the wrong number, haha. Looks down at the ground, twirling thumbs. Shannon gave me your number. That's cool, but you have the wrong number. I'm a 25-year-old man. Come on, it's Brandon from econ. I asked Shannon for your number. Let's hang out, hand itching to unzip pants. Brandon, you have the wrong number. I'm not a woman. I literally have a mustache. Dick pic. Oh, you poor, poor man. No. Yes. Like my status if the girl in this picture would be better off dating me instead of the loser in this photo with her. Get the f*** off my page, you creep. Listen here, I'm not afraid of you or your unappealing husband. You attempt to feebly defend your honor because you are unaware of the persuasive mastermind you are dealing with. It is funny, in all honesty, seeing you try to win a battle you have no hope at gaining victory in. What are you talking? You're on Facebook. This isn't an anime or something. Are you okay? An anime-like character. Ma'am, that is one of the most famous magical girls in all of anime. This comment is boring. Like anime. Okay, beta male, no one asked. I had a friend who didn't take my advice about only wifing virgins, had a baby with this broad with a 15 plus body count. The baby came out looking like a composition of the past 15 guys she fucked. Doctor said it had something to do with the sperm residue sticking to the vaginal walls. And I'm betting the OP has zero sperm residue in any woman. About me. I'm Jake, a 40-year-old man who is looking for a partner to start a family with. I'm a bit nervous with girls, but I'm really nice when I'm not violent or moody. I have anxiety and go to creepy websites, but I'm working on getting better. I'm looking for a girl of breeding age, I hate that, who is interested in starting a white family. Also, Jesus Christ, I'm a good provider and I'm willing to work hard to make my family happy. I'm looking for a girl who is kind, compassionate, and intelligent. She should be someone who is willing to work hard to make a family with me. If you think you might be the girl for me, please send me a message. I would love to get to know you better. Men are designed to have more than one woman, and women subconsciously know it. Tell your woman you're gonna cheat on her during sex. Tell her you're gonna ignore her and f*** someone else and she can't stop you. Watch her f*** everywhere. Women want men who have other women. Looking like a goddamn leprechaun at the end of the rainbow. Walgreens employee 28 murders his coworker 17 after she turned down his advances and complained to supervisors he was making her feel uncomfortable. That is f***ing infuriating and just sad, like in so many ways. Found it on Twitter. White men need to stop dating Asian women, specifically those insecure, normal-looking men going for absolute dog-looking Filipinas and Thai women. There's no excuse in not finding yourself a white woman. Just, all you have to do is say you're racist. That's all. Asian, Eastern, European girls. You think I'm pretty, Anon? I guess so. You're such a gentleman. Western girls. I'm a bad bitch, and you know it. $50 for feet pics. Taking showers is a psyop. Avoid it as much as possible. You should abstain from washing your penis for 7 days, then kindly request your woman to perform a blowjob. This way you can actually analyze if she has genuine desire for you or not. Nobody talks about this. Washing your own penis is actually gay. You are using man's hens, yours, to touch your penis. Only your women should touch it. Sometimes I wonder if people write this shit just to see what they can get away with, to see who actually thinks, you know what? I think you're onto something. Why do ugly girls even exist? Being pretty is literally the entire point of their existence. An ugly girl is as useful as a chair without legs, literally a travesty and sin against nature. I don't know, I just hate ugly girls. They trigger my disgust response. Someone feels the same? At least an ugly man can still build and invent stuff and contribute greatly to the tribe. Some of the most brilliant men have been ugly as sin, but an ugly girl, she literally sucks at the only thing girls can provide. Literally disgusting. Well, I can tell you don't go outside, or talk to anyone, or make anyone happy, or yourself happy, or... I'm sorry for you. Instead of wasting their fertile years on high education, high IQ women should marry early high IQ men and give birth to high IQ sons who will lead the society, country, businesses, and family to prosperity. No, I mean, you forgot the tribe. You know, the thing that fucking no one said. Like, what are you talking about? Tips fedora at non-binary cutie. Mithady. I like that. I'd rather be called a slur. That's weird. Oh, husband, you are post too much racial slur and get fired from job. Now we are homeless. Deleted user. I will delete my Discord account on April 26, 3 p.m. GMT plus 1. If I do not receive a serious inquiry of a boyfriend-free girl aged 18 to 21, no smoking, no drinking, has to be atheist. Thank you. Well, bye-bye. Conservative group hires German teen Naomi Sait, I'm not sure how to say her name, to rival Greta Thunberg's climate views. Thunberg? I don't know. In keeping with the attractive conservative, hideous liberal theme, you need your hard drives checked, mate. My friend received this after posting a story with her cats, fully clothed. Oh, Jesus Christ. I loved the kitties, titties, and the eyes, but that's not all. You've always had this, like, super sexy librarian type look to you. Not the nerdy but hot kind, the hot but hot kind. The kind that's almost too hot to be a librarian teacher because it's distracting, then add in your womanly features. I'm f***ed up, so I'm trying to be tactful, which by the way are incredibly complimentary to your natural beauty, and I don't think anyone could focus on their studies because they'd be studying you. Honestly, and I wholeheartedly apologize if this crosses any boundaries, but I naturally want to know what everyone looks like naked. Everyone. There are no exceptions. However, the more beautiful the soul, the more beautiful the face, and the more beautiful the body, the greater the intensity of that natural curiosity becomes, and you are beautiful in all three facets, so you can imagine how curious I am in regards to what you look like sans clothing. If you should ever get the urge to be an exhibitionist, and would like to show yourself off to someone you know will not only appreciate it, but give you a plethora of compliments, please feel free to share with me at any time. I'm not asking for them, unless that will actually facilitate me satiating my curiosity. I'm planting the seed and letting you know that I've always been extraordinarily curious about your womanly features. Oh my god. Male nurse set off fire alarm to watch co-worker's breasts bounce as she evacuated. Excuse me, what the fuck? How to get a lot of karma on Reddit. As a male, make good content, comment a lot, never go against the hive mind. As a female, post nudes or selfies of yourself. I don't want to fuck you. I just want you pregnant with my sperm. What? Assholes. I said what I said. Prevent abortions. Keep your fucking legs closed. Also assholes. Hi, you're single now, right? Yeah. Can I ask you something? Okay. Can I pay I for a quick hookup? 120 cash. What the fuck? They say old habits die hard. Oh, that's just... Wow, that's sad. Just right there in front of everyone, huh? After several years of teaching in China, I knew I wanted a Chinese wife. I dated a few Chinese women. I asked only one Chinese woman to marry me. She said no. This was many years ago. Only today, only now do I finally accept this, her statement of no. I type this as a public acknowledgement of my loss, of her rejection of me, of my final acceptance of her rejection, of our relationship. I loved her. I love her. I release her. My cousin is a 20 years ago, when she was 14, I was 17, she knew I couldn't help my inceldom. One time I had to stay with her for 2 weeks, and I wasted a lot of time chasing her to get inside her panties. I even asked her, but she was a bitch and told mom. Jesus Christ, what the hell? The shadow of my client who paid me to dress up like a video game character and let him chase me through the woods. Well, that is, strange. Female orgasms are not puzzling enigmas, study helpfully concludes. When a man orgasms, life is created. When a woman orgasms, the only thing derived is her own pleasure. Even God made it so that it really doesn't matter. I used to care about making my mate orgasm way too much. Now if she gets one, she gets one. I don't care anymore if God doesn't even. It's a drug that you'll never be fully satisfied from anyway. And if she doesn't like it, on to the next sexually liberated modern woman. One 13th century chronicle attributed a slaughter of Danes by Anglo-Saxons in 1002 to the former's irresistibility to the latter's spouses. The Danes made themselves too acceptable to English women by their elegant manners and their care of their person. They combed their hair daily according to the custom of their country and took a bath every Saturday and even changed their clothes frequently and improved the beauty of their bodies with many such trifles, by which means they undermined the chastity of wives. We had to kill the Vikings because they bathed and brushed their hair and our wives couldn't resist such sophistication is a hell of a take by medieval English chroniclers. Me resisting the urge to stand in front of a pharmacy to tell women to quit toxic birth control because it makes them attracted to the wrong, less masculine men and sets them up for a terrible divorce? Me because my boyfriend is leaving soon. He's leaving you? About time, it's been 3 years too long. She's single, boys. Let's all start lining up for the chance to tickle her clit. What the actual hell? Please get help. Femoid should have never had a partner before me. Femoid must not be obese. Femoid must love me unconditionally to a point where it would die for me. Femoid must refer to itself as cum slut. Femoid must never cheat. Femoid must be extremely loyal, faithful, and trustworthy. I don't want to say that word again. Must have no female friends contact except me. Must be obedient and honor all my requests. Must not question my authority. Must know that I am its temple and will do nothing to incinerate it. Must stay with me forever until death do us part. Must commit saddy if I was to die in a uncertain death before my time. Yeah, that is what they look like. Women neckbeards are a thing. I now know firsthand. What are you doing right now? Just chilling. What about you? Well, I'm just here laying in bed feeling bored and horny as about to shower right now. The conditions though, no SS, no saves, all pictures are in a time view. Nah, you can go ahead and leave me the f*** alone. I don't know who you think you got, but I ain't the one. Come on. No. Female hierarchy of needs. Cheat, basic needs, lie, then OnlyFans, psychological needs, talking to 20 men, unnecessary drama, self-fulfillment needs. I wonder if the person who made this has never, ever, ever spoken to a woman. Rick and Morty, Pickle Rick goes to therapy. The therapist actually got Rick to shut up, meaning she was kind of in the right. She's completely right, not kind of. If I'd had Rock's ability, I would have taken her DNA, cloned her, tossed her into dangerous situations, and tell her to therapize her way out of it after a few deaths and resurrections at Phoenix Chambers. I'm sure her mind would be changed. You do not mess with a mad god. You are a sad, strange little man. I'm 40 and I don't date girls over 24. My girlfriends are 20. Nice flex, I guess. Lomao, I said this in another comment, but I just want to point out that the guys behind these accounts hire us, sex workers, to hang out with them and take pictures, Lomao. Last summer, I was on a boat with four other women, and the guys who booked it took selfies and Snapchats with us all day, which ended up on one guy's alpha male account where he was like, "These women flock to me. Sir, we were there because you paid us to sit on a rented boat with you." That guy also went on weird rants about women's age and was like, "Look at all these 20-year-old girls I hang out with, not like those hags over 25. Reader, half the women on that boat were over 30, and that dung beetle and all his followers literally could not tell. They have no f***ing clue. In the strip club, they regularly ask 32-year-old strippers with kids if they're in school because they think they're 21. They cannot tell. It doesn't matter how much they screech that they can. Man, these guys are absolute f***ing losers, but at the end of the day, the good part is, the sex workers are getting that bank. If the woman really loves the man, as soon as her genitals reach the man's, she silently sucks up his organ within herself. The man has no need to make any effort. If the woman's love is strong, her body sucks up his organ as air is sucked up into an empty space. I don't... What am I reading? What are you talking about, man? Some neckbeards are melting down over a Japanese federal upskirt ban. Japanese politics and law is subtly fascist. It used to be blatantly fascist, but went through a brief liberalism period. I keep hoping the young generation will change things, but they seem to turn into the old generator when the time comes. As short as those skirts are that Japanese girls wear, bless them, how can you look up? Wear granny panties, nobody will upskirt you. Should have made my ticket to Tokyo refundable. Time for mirrored shoes to make a comeback. Why is your phone holster on your shoe? No reason. Damn, this new law really burns me off, like it's a huge deal. No, it's really not. It really shouldn't be controversial when it's like, hey, can we stop creeping women out and objectifying them and being perverts? It's not that hard. My stepbrother is a fat, cringy neckbeard. I'm bored as f*** right now, so here's some cringe. Few years ago, both in high school, we make our own anime forum to f*** around with. We get a few members. One quote-unquote girl starts posting on our forum, says she's super in love with stepbrother in forum chat. They both are having cyber sex in front of everyone. He didn't realize that I'm an admin and can see IPs. He was literally logging in as both the girl and himself and was essentially having cyber sex with himself. The c*t isn't a physical thing, it's a figure of speech. He can't find my c*t, which is a code for he can't make me finish, stop looking for an actual c*t, it's not there. I like how all 272 of the reactions are laughing.